This is the new UDOO Bolt. It's just the best, more powerful UDOO board ever made. For now. The Bolt is twice as fast as a MacBook Pro 13-inch and is the first Maker PC with the AMD Ryzen embedded V1000 processor. Plus, the Bolt mounts the Arduino Leonardo compatible microcontroller. If you have one of these beauties in your hand, you're in the right place. To get started with the UDOO Bolt, here is what you need.
One UDOO Bolt, one or two SODIMM DDR4 up to 32GB 2400MHz RAM modules, one optional Wi-Fi module, and one optional M.2 SSD, both of them with their own screws and nuts, one keyboard and mouse or a wireless keyboard, one display, one HDMI to HDMI cable, and one 19V 3.42A power adapter. The first thing to connect will be the RAM. You can use one or even two modules. I just need 16GB, so 2x8 is enough. We suggest to use two modules with the same characteristics to exploit the dual channel. Then, turn the UDOO Bolt upside down. It's time to add the Wi-Fi module and the M.2 SSD. Plug the Wi-Fi module in the M.2 key. Get the screw and tie the Wi-Fi with it. Don't forget the antennas, plug them both, one in the main A connector for the Wi-Fi and one in the B connector for the Bluetooth. Then do the exact same thing with the SSD module, just use the M.2 key B above. This has a different form factor than the Wi-Fi module, 2260 instead of 2230. Be aware that both of the modules are optional. You can still use the UDOO Bolt even without them. For instance, you can use the embedded eMMC or a SATA drive or even a fastest NVMe SSD 2280 drive instead of the one we suggested. Then, don't forget the keyboard and mouse or a wireless touch keyboard just like me. Remember the HDMI cable? Take it and use it with any HDMI monitor you want. It doesn't matter which one. You can also use a USB-C monitor if you want. Finally, it's time to plug the power adapter. Use only the UDOO Bolt qualified power supply or a 19V 3.42A PSU certified for your country.
And done! Now you're ready to discover more advanced options for your UDOO Bolt. And if you're a social media enthusiast, don't forget to follow us on Instagram and other social networks to receive news and live updates from our world.